Quite a few questions have been asked about how the new Friedman Custom Shop 50 watt metal amp sounds like with a 7-string down-tuned guitar. So I pulled out probably the best 7-string I've ever played, ESP Standard Series and Drop A. I could have put a thicker string on the lower end, but I just got this. Been playing it for a while. It's okay for now. So here we go. These are Fishman Fluence Stef Carpenter pickups, which are, in my opinion, I hate actives, but these are the best sounding actives and probably the only ones I would ever use. So here we go.